In Islamic law, how many wives can a man have?
Is it, like, quite a lot?
Nah. But it's more than what you should have.
Yeah, obviously. So.
More than sensible, probably.
Okay, I've got... Is this the nearest? Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm really scared. But we have the same answer.
Yeah, same. So it could be... No, I hope you get it, actually, because...
Yeah.
It's 2-0. 2-0.
Look, no, thanks,
I've not got that.
Okay, hang on.
I'm turning a new leaf.
Okay, I have an answer.
Right, I've got an answer too.
No, I've never not got an answer.
Oh no!
Did you say no to me?
Kay. No, you can't do that!
No,
you've got to stay with your original answer.
No, you haven't got to.
Right, in that case, you get to give me a go.
Tom's right.
Four!
No! So I'm at 15! It's four!
No, but I've seen I won again!
No,
I've seen a program. This guy had loads of wives, and he had like loads of kids. Oh no, wait, he had 80 kids because he had so many wives.
But he did that illegally.
Right.
So 3-0.
Oh, Tom!
Suzanne, I was really hoping you'd
Monopoly
win this week.
Monopoly does have 36. That picture was wrong.
I don't think so, Susanna. Anyway, we're gonna play a song.
Like, I don't like this show anymore.
Just quit.
It's challenge. No, don't, Susanna, quit.
You get
you're there.
Who's doing the quiz next week?
Google sex.
Jodie McArthur's coming back from Tobermory to do the quiz this next week.
Yeah, I'm going to
tell her. Is she really?
About Big Brother and Zac Efron.
I know. Oh no, please don't gang up on me about Big Brother and thingy. We're going to talk about Balamory.
Tom, I can't face losing anymore.
Susanna, I'll try and make you win. Hopefully they'll ask really girly questions that I don't even know next week. Okay, here's Chelsea's Dagger by The Fratellis.
Say no to the Macrahanish offshore wind farm, but say yes to the Friday night thingamabob with Tom and Susanna.
It's not Jodie McArthur, it's Jodie Robertson. Sorry, Jodie.
Sorry, Jodie.
Yeah. Sam said, technically, there are only four squares in Monopoly, the rest are rectangles, which
so
is very
Sam
true.
So Sam wins.
Sam, are you recording the show, by the way?
I don't think you can answer back.
Are we actually on? I can't hear myself.
And neither can I.
Well, oh my gosh, are we on? Hello, 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 hello.
Oh, there.
Did you turn that right down?
No, I didn't turn that down.
So have we been on, not actually
did
on?
Did anyone hear us just there?
Oh, okay.
I couldn't hear it.
Sam, did you hear me say your name on thingy?
Yeah.
Well, what we said was, it's Jodie Robertson, not Jodie McArthur, and Sam said there were technically four squares in Ropley, the rest are rectangles. Oh, Sam did hear. Oh, phew.
Oh, right.
Oh, phew. Oh, okay, thanks, Ailey Bailey. Everyone said it at the same time. Like, yes, 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 you are on. Yes, yes, y'all.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
Well, collectively deaf, that was all.
Yes. Right, so we've got no music for the improvisation song.
Because Sam's sitting at the home.
But we have
got
tension music.
Yay.
So we'll just sing over the top.
Anyone got any? The first person to post a subject wins, and we get.
We sang about rabbits and cows last week.
Yeah, something a bit more interesting. Post a topic that we can sing about, and Abby will join in, won't you, Abs?
Oh, we can sing about Monopoly Square.
Definitely.
Monopoly. No,
right. If no one gives a suggestion, we'll just do Monopoly Squares.
What are they all called?
Walking through a graveyard. Right. Let's do
that. Okay. Walking through a graveyard. Thanks, Sam. Okay. Tension music, and it fits the tension music.
Yeah, it
okay,
does.
Good.
What?
Who's gonna go first with the first?
You don't have to do it, Abby.
Okay.
Do you want to? Okay, I'll be sitting there, Sam.
Who's going first? Suzanne, you go first.
What do you actually do?
We'll just... You just make up a song.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, I'll leave it to you then. I might join in.
Okay, Suzanne, are you ready?
Put your hand out if you want to join in.
Okay.
Kick it.
Or just go.
Okay, I'll just kick it.
So I was walking through a graveyard, and then a big zombie popped up. He said, Susanna, I'm gonna eat you, but first I need to go and jump on top of a grave so I can get some of my buddies to come out. But no, they don't want to. Oh, I have no doubt.
Yeah, I'm in the graveyard, there's a zombie in the face. Everybody comes out of the place and says, hey, we got some Monopoly pieces for you. We're gonna play to a showdown, gonna play some Monopoly. Whoever wins gets to save their life. They don't die. No, I won't put you in a grave if you play Monopoly. How many squares does a Monopoly board have? Not 22. Well, I'm gonna poo.
I'll be taking it away.
Go
ahead.
No!
Graveyard!
Is that it?
Well, that was nearly
that
good.
That was close to perfection, I'd say.
Put me on the spot there.
Sorry,
I don't have time to prepare any words.
Sorry.
Okay, well, that was lovely. We've gone over time, as you.
Well, no, but at least we end at the same time that we always do, 10 past 8.
It's always 11 past 8.
It's 11 past 8. We might as well just change the time to 11 past 8.
We tried to, like, make it this time this week. Tom cut the songs, like, the amount of songs.
Is anybody, like, waiting to come on after you?
No, it's Jukebox next. Emily Walker has emailed us about Monopoly. There are 36 squares on the board, but only 22 you can buy there. But...
Okay.
36! So there are 36!
No, she's wrong.
No, she's wrong, apparently, according to the board.
I'm sure it's... Can we look at that board again?
Can we count... I've got
Maybe
Monopoly.
That's the wrong board.
Suzanne, I've got Monopoly at home. I'll just count them out, and you can count them, and we can...
And then we can see if I won next week, so we don't actually know for now.
Yeah, so we don't actually know if I actually won. It's 3-0 at the moment, but if Susanna's board's right, it'll be 3-2. I mean, 2-1. Yeah, 2-1.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's it. And we don't have the end cheesy music because I forgot to put it on the tracks. So
Was that the one that ended with Jamie Colo?
Yeah, it said that last week as well. But we do have some new jingles that we can play, which we've already heard, but they're new to today, and we'll just play because we can't be bothered. Anyway, so this has been Tom Holden and Susanna Angus, Mr. Crossan, and Jason
Katie
Magoo.
Perry.
I think
Katie Perry?
Yeah, and Katy Perry.
I know, it's just Abby Young.
Yeah. Oh no, it's Abby Young to stand there.
And we're having Abby on every week.
No, no. She can come again though, but not.
Tom didn't want me on the show anyway.
I didn't say that.
Yes, you did. So that wasn't interesting enough to come on the show. You couldn't interview me about anything because I wasn't interesting.
I didn't say that.
You're so rude.
Everyone's making me out to be horrible and I don't like it. I don't like my new reputation. I'm turning your mic off. Right.
Speaking of this mic.
And yours off too. So yeah.
Turn us up.
No, because as soon as I turn the microphone on, you're gonna be horrible for me.
Okay, Tom, we love you, Tom.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, for Tom.
This is bad. Oh, just wait till I get home, make another competition. No, not really. Okay, so yeah, Tom Holden, Mr. Crossan, Susanna Angus, and Abby Young. Yeah, I said right. And Jason Magoo, don't forget him.
Yeah.
So yeah, we'll leave you with this jingle and we're going bye. See you next week. And next week we've got Jodie Robertson. Yay!
She can tell
us the story in Balamori. Anyway, here you go. Bye.
Bye.
And leave stuff in the discussion boards about what happened today. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye, love
you. Bye, love you.
It's Friday night and we're here with Tom and Susanna. It's Friday night and we're here my Bob. It's Friday night and we're here with Tom and Susanna. It's Friday night and we're here my Bob. Friday night and we're here with Tom and Susanna. Friday night and we're here my Bob. Friday night and we're here with Tom and Susanna. Friday night and we're here with Tom and Susanna. Friday night and we're here
my Bob. We're from Living Bob with Tom and Susanna.
On 106.5, 107.1, and 107.7. This is a...